You ain't gonna win unless you got good folks behind you and you let them do their job like they should.
Yeah, that is spectacular advice. Thank you, Mr. the King.